General Charles de Gaulle, head of the provisional French government, is honored at Annapolis by the Middies as he begins a tour of the country. The man who headed the government in exile during France's dark days is honored as his country's head. The next day, the general is greeted by Mrs. Roosevelt at Hyde Park as he arrives to pay his respects at President Roosevelt's grave. This tribute from the French eulogizes the man who helped lead the Allies to victory in war. France and America will go forward together.